guys. It's here.
Yay!
Time to play some Saints Row the 4th. Or 4. It's weird ever since they came out the 3rd one, because it was the 3rd. That's a little too loud. There we go. Yeah, anyway, I've been a real big fan of this game series ever since the Saints Row the 3rd came out, so really looking forward to playing this. Love the off the wall humor and over the top stuff, so should be good. Oh yeah, I'm bringing it to you as soon as possible. It's only like 10 o'clock where I am, since it came out midnight Eastern Standard and I preloaded it, so I'm getting it straight to you guys. Yeah, campaign time. Oh, I actually have my gamepad here. Gotta play it on a gamepad, man. Oops. Hitting random shit now. Alright. Campaign. Normal. Brightness. How's that look? Looks pretty good. I always like to run it a little bright. Makes things a little easier to see.
It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Yeah. Oh shit. Oh no way.
Bob, you sure this isn't a setup? Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry, I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Ash is one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I were...
Dude, where the hell are we? Are we in hell?
Oh, yeah, sure.
Look how red and barren the landscape is. Oh. Hello, mon ami. Man, I just know some crazy shit is gonna happen.
3 minutes behind schedule, we need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot? I'm Sean. Archer Odekar, follow me.
You can tell. It's gonna go nuts any minute now. I'm so looking forward to it.
We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business. We know what's at stake. Do you?
Look, lady.
Yes.
Motherfucker knows how to
the Saints. All business. Totally.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we...
Yes. Just run straight at the terrorists. Oh my fucking lord. Holy shit, man. He fucking Dukes of Hazzarded him. I get what the Wow, I am a badass. The Charlie Neck Chop.
So much for subtlety.
Don't worry about it, honey. Subtlety is not really our thing.
Bitch, come you on, need subtlety? Oh, I just killed like 10 people by myself. No biggie. Osama, we know you're down there. Oh my god. Yeah, this is the exact opposite of how I'm gonna play
Base, are you
Gunpoint.
There? What are we walking into?
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests.
Hold on.
Matt?
Hide, truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is that Matt Miller?
Kinsey?
Oh shit. Yes. From the third, yeah. The emo punk guy. Why do I remember that?
Of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying.
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead.
Hold on. Just right quick. Not there. Audio. Oh, nice music. Feels though I should have subtitles. Let me make sure all this is good. Alright, we're on like ultra. Yes, subtitles. Love it. Alright. All this looks good. Yeah.
Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Okay.
I stop you.
Matt, you were saying.
Nice and quiet.
And we're in. Get my back.
Okay.
You should be nearing the missile.
Sirens
and soldiers everywhere, so be alert.
How about we just blow everything up, Saint style?
Got it. Take it personal.
Why would I gonna kill you and
Steve Lord? Maybe take it personal.
Cyrus is seriously.
No way, Cyrus is the one who's doing all this? This is crazy. Dude, you gotta love it. Hey,
I see you.
Matt,
Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit. Parala! What are my 72 origins? Holy shit.
This way, people.
Is that Pierce?
Every
motherfucker.
You call that a bump?
You're alive, aren't you?
Yeah. Gun him down.
Pierce, come with me.
Not bad so far.
Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. You'll be on my
okay. I guarantee you I can handle this shit.
Stay alert.
Christ. How we stop it? It hurts. Oh, yes. Whoa. Yo,
we're here. Target just ahead.
Target's in the next room.
Ow. Whew. Can you sprint? I can't remember. That's not it. Hold A. No. Oh god, breach and clear.
Call of Duty style.
Does he have a porn mag? I'm gonna shoot all of them right on the tips of their penises. Look at this dude. Oh! Ow. Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Capitalist.
Left bumper to sprint. There we go.
There he is. Quick, get ahead of him.
Steal an insolent child.
Whoa. Ah, Christ. Break his neck. It's like Call of Duty.
Quick time event.
Ow. This is like the climax to a Call of Duty game. Ow.
Bitch, get off my face.
Gut, gut, face, gut, gut. It's like the Konami code for close quarters combat. Oh, dude.
Take the shot.
How very dramatic for a tutorial. And he launches a nuke with his dying breath. Great.
No.
Oh, here we go.
Aww.
I'm sacrificing myself. Is this aerospace? This is too fucking funny. What the fuck is going on, man? Rip some shit. Yeah. I can't even like keep my hands on my controller. Pierce, stop crying like a bitch.
Oh.
Too late, Matt, you little bitch.
Well, we just met, but, you seem to know. Nice.
You seem nice. Yeah, you don't know me. Just jump off an epic, Saint style. Gives a thumbs up. Are you fucking kidding me? And that's the tutorial. We've already disarmed a nuke.
What the fuck am I looking at?
Oh. I'm gonna be so desensitized by the end of this, it's just gonna be ridiculous. If you can make it through a Saints game and still have your sense of, sensitivity, I guess, intact. I unlocked the adoration of the American people and the presidency of the United States. Press all buttons to initiate a global thermonuclear war. Benjamin motherfucking King. Of course. Vice President Keith David.
Oh my god, yes. Yes!
Zero Saints 30. Well, this is the Saints Row, I remember. Who's our president dating? Most valuable president. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Now I'm gonna make a new saint. Wow, this is just great. Alright, so we're gonna be male. For once, I'm gonna try and make him look exactly like as much like me as possible, so. Yeah. No. You know, I'd say I'm pretty well endowed. I'll be 0 years old. No, I'll be my normal age. I will be 18. Let's see, race, yeah, Caucasian. Build. I'm more towards the skinny with a little bit of strength. I don't have a lot of, or really any fat. So I'll go with that seems good. Skin? I'm very white. Yes. So if you can figure out what I look like from this, I will. Yeah, I have no clue what I look like from that. My forehead? Let's just start with easy stuff, like eyes. Yeah. No. I look relatively normal. Yes, I have giant anime eyes. No. Yeah, I think that's fine. Eye folds. I think I'm pretty. Yeah, my eye folds are pretty high up there, so I will, No. I'm actually kind of squinty. Yeah, that should be fine. Yeah, that looks pretty good. That looks fine. Yeah, eye color. I have blue eyes. Ears? Alright, let's see if I can get this good. Alright. Width, they're a little wide, like maybe like there. Yeah. Ear length? Yeah, sure. I've got some pretty standout ears. I guess you could say. I don't know. Lobe height? Got some pretty high lobes, man. Right about. Actually, they're kind of low. Like there. That's fine. Cheekbones. I've got some pretty. Oh, not that pronounced, but I've got some fairly pronounced cheekbones. Some high temples. Cheek depth. I'm pretty gaunt. So maybe like a 20. Yeah. This guy looks fine. For some reason, no matter how you make a saint, oh, I've got a pretty, like, out there nose. You probably want it pretty high. It's like fairly skinny, but kind of. See if I can get this right. Yeah, like right about there. Not that wide. Yeah, that's fine. God. No, that's pretty out there. Tip elevation. Somewhere on the lower side, like here. Tip width. Fairly large, I would say. Yeah. Wow, this is actually starting to look like me. Wow. This is Okay, not that bad. Let's see, like there. Yeah. Could probably be somewhere in the middle with that. Septum. Oh, my septum, of course. Nah. All right, that's pretty good. Mouth, I won't even bother. Chin, got a pretty skinny chin. It's a little low. Yeah, that should work. Jaw. Yeah, I don't have a very pronounced jaw. It'd be more like that. That actually looks fairly close. Maybe put that like somewhere in the middle. Yeah, I got kind of a skinny face. What the f- How about none of these? Wart? No, take all those off. We do have one, but I doubt they have it. Yeah, they don't have it. Okay. Hair. We got kind of a... This is me. This is me in real life. This is exactly what I look like. Tamed fro? No. I used to look like this. Or like this. But I have since learned how to kind of deal with it. Let's see. It's kind of like short. But swept off a little bit. I don't know. Let's see if we can find it. Yeah, like anime. Oh. No. Kinda like that, actually. Cruise in. Where's the Bieber haircut? This is me. No. Oh, God. I wonder if they probably don't even have it. Oh, I like that. That is kind of similar to me, but I think it's shorter. Knight of Flowers. Wow, there are a lot. I think Boycut was the closest so far. That looks pretty similar, though. I think I'm just gonna go with Boycut. Rasta. That's me. Yes. Kind of? Saints Fro. Yeah, I think Boycut is probably the best. Wherever it is. Come on, here we go. And I have kind of a... Yeah, almost like a I want to say something like this. Like strawberry blonde. Wow, this game makes me look like just amazing. Or I could just go pink. Nah. It seems a little too orange though. That'll do. Facial hair. You know, I like to rock the 5 o'clock shadow. It is a little red though. Maybe not like that. It's like my face. It's like almost blondish. Yeah, something like that. The natural male. Yeah, there I am. I'll just go with natural male. Yeah. Alright, that'll work. Makeup? Yeah, I want some eyeshadow. Nah, personality.
We
oh,
say
shit.
America is a country of opportunity. A lot of people in the press are asking when I'm gonna disclose my
My fellow Americans, we've become a
as it would I know my
on the campaign trail I said I was going to accomplish a lot of things. I could never say
I'm sorry I have to do no
we say
I'm sorry, I have to go for this straight up Nolan North. Oh, here's my favorite. Ooh, yeah.
Here we go. Abstract check you up.
Ooh. Yes. Yes.
Hey, good to see you. I am the king of this shit. Looking good.
Let's get down.
I love it.
Ho! Ho! Right on. Right on.
Giddy up. Oh, this is mine. I'm sorry. The giddy up is mine.
How pathetic. You're dead. Yeah, yeah. Well,
and yeah. This is the one I chose for the first or the third game. All right. I accept my president of the United States.